Thank you very much, all of you, for turning up in such large numbers to support this third school Shakespeare Festival.
Lady, what should I do in Ilaria? My brother, he's in Elysium. Perchance he's not drowned. What think you, sailors?
It is perchance that you alone were saved.
And so perchance may he be.
True, madam. After a ship did split, I saw your brother bind to a strong mast that lived upon the sea. So long I did see.
A noble duke in nature, as in his name.
Orsino! I've heard my father name him.
But a month ago, that was still fresh in mama, that she did seek the fair love of Olivia.
What is she?
A vicious maid who hath objured the company and sight of men.
Oh, that I serve that lady!
That were hard to compass, to admit no kind of suit.
I prithee, and I'll pay thee bounteously. Conceal me what I have and be my aid. I'll serve this duke. Thou shalt present me as a young man to him. What else may have to time, I will commit. Only shed thou thy silence, my wit.
Be you his knave, and your mute I'll be. When my tongue bloods, then let mine eyes not see.
I thank thee. Lead me on.
You must stole any man in Lyra.
Why is that your purpose?
Why? He has 3,000 ducats a year. He plays about the gambling and speaks 3 to 4 languages word for word.
Besides that, he's a fool. He's a great coward, has a gift of a coward.
What wench? Here comes Andrew Aguchi.
Sir, don't be close.
Sweet Sir Andrew.
Bless you, fresh you.
August, Sir Andrew, August.
Good mistress, August.
My name is Mary, sir.
Good mistress, Mary, August.
Mistake or night. August, woo her, sell her.
By my truth, is that the meaning of August?
Pray God,
fair lady, do you think your phone's at hand?
Sir, I've not even hand.
All night, when I see thee so dumb.
Never in your life, I think. Me think sometimes I have no more wit than a ordinary man has. But I'm a great deal of beef, and I believe it does harm to my ways. I'll ride home tomorrow, Sir Tony.
Pupa, my dear knight.
What is Pupa? Faith, I'll home tomorrow. Your niece will not be seen, or if she be shown out of me.
Judge, there's life in it yet.
I'll stay a month longer. I'm a fellow of the strangest mind in the world. Shall we sit above some rebels? Were we not born under terrorists outside in heart?
No, sir. It's legs and thighs. Let me see up. Fire! Excellent!
Favor, Sir, this is Ari. You are likely to be much advanced. He has only known you for 3 days, and already, you are no stranger.
You either fear his humor or my negligence, that you call in question the continuous of his love. Is he encosting in his favors?
No, leave me.
Who sought Cesario? Who? On your attendance, my lord. Here.
Cesario, thou knowest no less but all my secret soul. Therefore, good youth, I grace thy gate unto her. Be not denied access. Stand as I told.
Sure, my noble lord. If she be so abandoned to her sorrow, she never will admit me.
Be clamorous in the leap of silver bells. Then I put the passion of my love. Separate her with discourse of my gay face. She will attend it better in thy youth.
I think not so, my lord.
Dear lad, believe it. I know my constellation is right up for this affair.
I'll do my best to woo your lady.
Yet a baffled strife, whoever I woo myself will be his wife.
Madam, there's at the gate a young gentleman swears to speak with you.
Who of my kings will hold him in delay?
Shut up, madam.
Off let you go, I pray you.
By my honor, half drunk. Cousin, cousin, have you come so early by this liturgy?
Lechery! I defy lechery. There's one at the gate.
Hey, Mary, what is he?
A gentleman. Tis a gentleman of Picklehurry. How now, salt!
Madam, your fellow says he will speak with you.
Tell him, he shall not.
He has been told so.
What kind of man is he?
Why, of mankind.
What manner of a man?
Very ill manner.
Oh, you're so sick of yourself, my boy. Let him approach. Give me my veil.
The honorable lady of the house, which is she?
Speak to me. I'll ask for her.
Most radiant, exquisite, and unmatchable. I pray you, tell me if this be the lady of the house.
Where did you come from, sir?
I can say little more than I have studied, and that question is out of my part.
Are you a comedian?
No. And yet, by the very fact of my list, I swear, I am not that I play. Are you the lady of the house?
I am. Speak your office. Get yours in accordance.
This divinity alone concerns your ear.
Give us the space alone. Let us hear this divinity.
Good madam, let me see your face.
You're now out of the text. Well, draw the curtain. Look you, isn't it well done?
Excellently done, if God did all.
Tis ingrained, sir, to endure wind and weather.
Tis beauty truly blent. Sweet lady, my lord and master loves you.
But I cannot love him.
If I did love you, my master's flame, not now, find no sense.
Why? What would you?
Make me a willow cabinet of drapes and call upon my soul within the house. Sing loud even in the dead of night. Cry out, Olivia, oh, you
should. You make too much. What is your parentage?
Above my fortunes, my state is well. I am a gentleman.
Get you to your lord. I cannot love him. Tell him to say no more. Unless, perchance, it is you who comes to me. Tell me how he takes it. Farewell.
Farewell, fair cruelty.
patience, no, Antonio.
Let me be your servant.
No, sooth, sir. My stars shine darkly over me. Some hour before you took me from the breach of the sea was my sister drowned. A lady who said much resembled me. Now I am bound to the Count of Osuna's court.
Alas, the day! I have many enemies in Osuna's court. But come what may, I will go with thee.
Excellent! Why? This is the best pulling.
Come on, let's have a song.
Will you have a love song or a song of good life?
A love song, a love song.
Hey, I care not for good life. What is love? Tis not hereafter. Praise and me, has praise and laughter.
What a kind of welling drink you hear? My lady has caught up a sword. My volume.
For the love
of God, peace!
Are you mad? Have you no wit, no manner?
I don't choose, sir. Not any more than a steward.
If you prize my mistress's favor at anything more than content, you'll give no means this and simple rule. She shall not be by this hand.
What an affectionate ass!
I'll drop in great some obscure episode of love.
I can write very well, like in his lady.
Excellent! And he shall think she's in love with him.
Before me, she's a good wench.
And what about a dog? What of that?
I was a dog once too. Thou durst to be so.
married with smiles. Smiles become the will.
I'll do everything, won't have me.
I could marry this wench for this device.
My brother, oh, if it proved, Tempest the kind of so well.
she loved.
A coward!
Sleep! I'll go after him again and beat him.
No, sir. Do cuff him soundly, but do not draw thy sword. Let's see the event.
Will you tell me that I'm not sent for you?
Go to! Thou art a foolish maid.
Well, hold out in faith. No, I'm not sent to you by my lady. Nor is your name not Master Cesario.
Now this stop and don't scare them.
Go vent thy folly somewhere else. Thou knowest not me.
Now, sir, have I met you again? There's for you.
Why there for me? I'm there.
This I'll take to my head straight.
Come to me on the left and charge me home. Madam, out of my sight.
Be not offended, dear Cesario. I prithee, gentle friend, go with me to my house, that thou thereby may smell at this.
What relish is this? Or am I mad? Or else, this is a dream. It be thus to dream, still let me see.
Come, would thou smooth by me?
Madam, I do.
Oh, say so, and so be.
how great is thrust upon them.
Easy!